I want you to understand, everything in your life is run by memory. Not just your computer stick. Everything in your life. When I say memory, not just what you carry here. Your very body is a body of memory. Why? If you eat a banana, it becomes a masculine body, and if she eats a banana, it becomes a feminine body. It's simply because of the memory that it contains, isn't it? The information that is stored in this body and that body is different. Same banana, it becomes a man. Same banana, it becomes a woman. Yes or no? Huh? Are you eating different types of bananas? Same thing, same food if you eat, it is becoming one way. In one person it is becoming dark skin, in another person it is becoming fair skin. How? The memory that you carry. Do you remember your great, 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 great grandfather? No. But his nose is sitting on your face. Your body remembers, isn't it? You may not have no idea who it was. But your body remembers even today. A million years ago, how your forefathers were, still it remembers, isn't it? So what you call as my body is just a body of memory. And eyes are loaded with memory. An eye which is loaded with memory, an eye which is corrupted with memory, cannot see anything the way it is. It will only see things as it is convenient, because the software is working from inside. It will not allow you to see anything the way it is. This is what traditionally we are referring to as karma.